Rashford.
Alongside Harry Maguire at centre half as well, and the 2-0 win over Leeds at the weekend. There's also the option of bringing back Victor Lindelof into that role as well. It's also be interesting to see who he goes with right back. Lindelof has done so well this season, but Wan-Bissaka got his chance and has taken that and scored 8 goals in that time.